Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Corsa Energy. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 75 brake horsepower, runs at around 55.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner, will come with a full service history and comes under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in red and you'd have 16 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You can also see that this is the three-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Just underneath the Vauxhall badge and lift up, you can see inside that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network key preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure take us a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa Energy. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm sure start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. The heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. This car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. This car does also come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and your heated steering wheel. And the driver's heated seat is accessed on the right hand side just there as well. Perfect for those cold winter mornings. And if we move on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. Once the camera focuses, so if you tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your AM, FM and DAB radio stations, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If you plug your personal USB cord into this car, as I have done, you will be able to access the Apple CarPlay or the Android Auto on selected devices. Do I have an Apple device myself, it'll take you onto this main screen where you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps there as well, and the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone, virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. That'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 16,097 miles. The car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, which can be accessed just down here, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Energy, mostly finished in the black cotton with the grey and white cotton finishing off that centre design. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and you'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. And if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.